the first to show. Captain Secret's now moving past him on the far side, and Mother Russia's now going up to get a handy position as well. Ebony Flyer is on the move from a bad draw around them all, and she's also going up handy, but Blue Tiger now wins that battle for the lead as they settle down and go towards the 1,200. Blue Tiger stretching him out. He's going a good gallop. He has it now by three. Captain Secret now gone up to race in second. They being followed by Celtic Fire, who's now run around horses to go up and race in third. They followed then by Ebony Flyer. Mother Russia races next. They're really strung out. She's racing 12 lengths off them. Tales of Bravery behind that. Pocket Power just in behind that. Past Master keeps him company up on their far side. Then it's Casey Cool. Time and Love races next. Superstorm is in behind that. Rushing Wind is well back with Tropical Empire racing towards the back of the field. And American Man, your trailer. They're at the top of the straight now and in line for home, and Blue Tiger, the pacemaker, is out in front and still clear by two. Captain Secret, the first one to move in and challenge. They being followed by Ebony Flyer. Mother Russia is back towards their inside. Past Master starting to make ground. Pocket Power still four lengths off them and starting to unwind now too as they come down to the final 300. Meantime, Mother Russia has come forward to pick it up. Ebony Flyer is in behind that. Pocket Power is well beaten at this stage. Mother Russia, as they come to the final 150, is out in front. And Mother Russia, there's no stopping True Class. Mother Russia, Too Good, has galloped them to off their feet. Mother Russia goes on to win from Tales of Bravery and Ebony Flyer. Pocket Power only fourth today. Not disgraced. Behind them came Rushing Wind. Past Master was further back in running. Celtic Fire. Casey Cool towards the inside. Superstorm. Behind that came Tropical Empire. American Man was well back. Closing stages here in number 14. Mother Russia is out on her own in the Paddock Stakes. The Lormerar Paddock Stakes, the 150th renewal. The fillies have certainly done well. They've run first and third. But number 14, Mother Russia.